Kohima, the first district, is called the capital city of the Angamis. The Angamis are a tribe of warriors who fought many wars and collected heads. The origin of this tribe comes from a beautiful village called Keja Kenoma, which is presently the village of the Chakasun tribe. The Angamis are settled in different districts of Nagaland, namely Kohima and Dimapur. We have next the Aul tribe. Aul, the land of miners, is ascribed to the Mokokchung district, the district of the Aul Nagas. The Aul Nagas are one of the major Naga ethnic groups native to the Mokokchung district of Nagaland, northeast India. The Aul Nagas were the first to embrace Christianity in Nagaland. Their main territory is from Tula Valley to the east to Turong Valley in the west in Mokokchung district. Up next, we have the Chakasun tribe. Chakasun, the land of traditions, is attributed to Tek, the capital district of the Chakasans. The Chakasans are a major Naga ethnic group found in the state of Nagaland, India. Chakasans are former Eastern Angamis, now recognized as a separate tribe. The tribe is divided into two groups known as Chokri and Keja.
Oh,
culture, new, meaning great, and non, meaning source. The meaning of the term Kananga thus is source of great water or river. Up next, we have the Konyak tribe. Konyak, the land of arts, is attributed to the Mon district of the Konyak. Chieftain of a Konyak village is called the Ang. The Ang holds civil, religious, and administrative authority. The Konyaks are one of the major Naga ethnic groups in Nagaland. situated in the eastern part of the Peg District, the land of traditions. The territory of Boshuri tribe is centered on the Mallory town. The headquarter of Rengmas in Naglen is at Simenyu, and the headquarter of the Rengmas in Assam is located at Karenga or Fensero village. Up next, we have the Santam tribe. Santam, the land of culture and the mineral district, are attributed to Twensang and Kikirit districts of Santams of Naglen. Towards the southern part of Naglen, we have the Santam inhabited area under the Kipiri district, and the northern part includes the Longkin Chari subdivision of Twensang district. The Santams are united under the common banner called United Santam. Presenting to you the next tribe, the Sumi tribe. Sumi, the land of warriors, is native to the Zineboto district. The Sumi tribe, nestled in Zineboto, are fierce fighting men recorded in history. The Sumis are one of the major ethnic groups among Nagas in Naglen, India. The Sumis mainly inhabit the Zineboto district, parts of Dimapur and Kifri districts in Naglen. Tribe. whose traditional territory includes Twensong in the Indian state of Nagaland and western areas of Burma. The traditional dress of the Imkyons include colorful cane-made headgear decorated with hair and bird feathers. The Naga attire are an intricate feast of colors.
Oh,
important part of the Naga attire is his shawl, and each tribe of Naga has a distinctive shawl. He will defend his tribe and family with honor. The Naga attire has a headdress of bamboo, the red plum, which bursts from hilltops.